Well, we've got Barclays Premier League action for you. I'm Martin Tyler, and with me is Alan Smith.
Yeah, Martin, great to be here.
Well, when we think of Manchester City and Liverpool now, we're going to think of that season, 2013-14. It was the first time since the late 70s that these two clubs had been head-to-head, really going for the title on the last day. It was City's celebration at the end of it all, but Liverpool got a chance to pay back today.
Yeah, Liverpool back in the big time. That's helped them recruit better players, so that filled in with a good shout here.
It's an open game, but maybe these two guys might have an influence on it if they're absolutely on top of their game.
Yeah, these are the kind of players that you pay the big bucks to because they're match winners, they're game changers. So interesting to see if that happens here.
This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Martin Skirtle starts alongside Mamadou Sakho in the heart of the defence. James Milner starts with Jordan Henderson in midfield. Christian Benteke is the sole striker today. Manchester City's lineup today. Joe Hart starts in goal. Vincent Kompany starts alongside Eliaquim Magalha in the heart of the defence. Yaya Toure plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Undergoing a real period of renovation now, Anfield, the building from the back of the main stand over the top to create a shell that will become a proper structure. And it'll be interesting to see whether, in doing this, it retains the integral feel of Liverpool Football Club.
Well, that's something that I'd be conscious of trying to maintain, wouldn't it? But meets with the history of this place, so many marvellous teams, and holds a special place in my heart, Anfield 89 and all that.
Jonathan Moss.
Throw it.
tackle, and the result is going to be a throw.
That was Amaleta, able to make a good interception.
Yaya Touré. And in goes the cross. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very confidently. He's having a good game. Sterling, good position, they've worked this attack very well. He's given the free kick, it's in a really threatening position too. The goalkeeper hangs on well.
It's going to be his throw here.
That goes up the ladder. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball.
And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it to the wide areas. They couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out.
Got the ball back. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Here's a chance to attack. Here's Navas. Manchester City. Good passing here. Turn pass.
What a hit it is. He couldn't have struck this much harder to the top line.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. So, away we go. Touré. Zabaleta. Touré. He could get a cross in here because the referee let it play on.
David Silva!
That is half time. And they've reached it at 2-1. He's a strong man, Christian Benteke, and a strong
first half from him.
Yeah, what a good time to score that was, and put his side in the lead.
It's Liverpool's game to win, really. Now they've got the lead at half-time as they go for the second half.
Henderson.
And the defender tidies that up. Milner.
Spotted that deflection, he's pointing for the corner. Goes for it with a fist. Henderson.
He really does need to ensure that this atmosphere, it's a nasty one really, doesn't affect his game today. Manchester City are on the attack now, able to make a good interception. Benteke. Substitute is ready for Man City.
There's a company.
Yaya Touré. Good vision to be able to switch the play there. Benteke. Possibilities for Liverpool. Alana! Shot blocked, company in the way. So now a goal kick to come. What a game we're having here. Another look now at Benteke's goal. Far too close to the goalkeeper.
Shoots!
Blocked by Saka. Goalkeeper didn't have to move to make that save.
Support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank because they've been terrific out there today.
Really vital interception here.
Got it.
David Silva will be substituted. We talking about quality really over quantity, because they've had fewer shots for more goals.
They have, they've been very clinical when they've got into goal scoring positions.
They got Touré. Make the sort of impact he was hoping for. That's a big part of why they lost today, I think.